Where should perfume be applied? Perfume should be applied to pulse points on the body, such as the wrists, neck, behind the ears, and inside the elbows. These areas emit heat, which can help the fragrance to diffuse and develop more effectively. Additionally, the movement of these pulse points can help to distribute the scent throughout the day.